Good evening to everyone. Well, first of all, I think in our head was we're coaches, so we have to think a little bit about the future of all the coaches that can be in the future. We got a lot of discussions. We speak about our future in our job. We know we have a players' association. Referees are getting together. At the end, we're all part of basketball. And from the beginning, we thought that we need to create a unanimous voice together. A lot of times we said, okay, Telco Bradovich says this, Neven Spagia says this, Xavi Pasco. I think it's very important that we feel that we are an association that has only one voice, and this will make us all grow and become an association that is good reputation all around Europe. I think that was our first thought from the beginning. Of course, after that, there is a lot of strategic decisions that we work on this time, but I think it was great for us to having, let's say, the good feeling of everyone being involved. We're very happy and we're very pleased to have these people here on the table. Goran, as an important member for us, very important. Without him, probably this could not be even present day today. So we're all happy that you guys come here and join with us the first day of an association that we hope that will become very important in basketball in the future. No.